This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye.
Son, Marco. He's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
Oh, shit! Nothing. We must be missing something. The two motherly saints will reveal the path. Two motherly saints will reveal the path.
There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
Yeah, we'll figure something out.
What are we doing here?
Let's take a look around. Identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show.
Heavenly Father, I beg of you, please, watch over my Nancy. She's with her boyfriend. I just don't trust he'll take care of her.
I'm not being rescued.
Are you okay?
Knew it.
Oh, shit!
Getting somewhere.
I just want to go. I've had enough of these games. Let's go. Leon, pushing the switch on these statues seems to shut him down.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. Just keep moving.
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Let's go.
Toll the five bells loud and clear, and thus the true path shall appear.
Nothing like a good centuries-old riddle. I have to figure it out.
That's all of them. Kind of feel bad shooting antiques. Did you hear that?
But it was a door. Come on. Roger.
Come on. Don't panic, people. Just move away from it. Everyone, out of the way. We'll take care of this.
All right. Ready?
You got it.
Yeah.
I wish I believed God were looking out for us right now, but I think we're on our own. I won't be able to force this one open. Thank you.
This panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
Got it. Great. Another puzzle to solve.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
It's open, let's go.
You got it. Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. Oh, please, no. Thank God, it's not her. But where is she? Come on, where are you? She's not here either.
Who are we looking for?
Roger.
What the hell is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Is this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah. got to do this again?
It worked.
Thank you.
Careful.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably won't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, I'll have all the answers I need.
Back at that lab. That tape.
Nikki's friend in it? Tell us the story of her anyway.
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise.
Take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Deborah, can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home. on.
The roof is caving in. Come in. Damn it.
Deborah, just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No! No, Deborah! No.
No. No, this can't be happening.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. This isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Thank you.
Good work.
Here.
A ring?
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself.
Thank you.
non-stop ride out of here.
I wouldn't count on it.
Tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. For this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me!
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
not her! Not my sister! Take me!
Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please! Please don't hurt her!
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Did I hear my name?
Simmons.